Hi, in this video you're going to see some clips from my trail camera that I've set up on an active badger set. Now, I've been monitoring this set now for over 2 years, but only in the last couple of weeks has it been active, have I noticed it active. So what I've done is I've set the trail camera up just on the front entrance basically to the set, and I come back and check it maybe once every week, 2 weeks, and I've had a lot of activity, so you'll see some in this video. Later on in the video you'll see we have a fox that comes by from time to time. We also have a very short clip of a pine marten which just scampers on past. Now, my long-term plan is to get a hide set up in this location. I'm not sure if that's going to be possible, but I'll have a look. I'll scout around, see can I set up a temporary hide. But I want it to be in a safe location. Safe as in I'm not disturbing the badgers, and with the hopes that the badgers will have young in the next couple of weeks to months, and I'll be able to photograph and video them. I want to document the life cycle, so I do, more for educational purposes. We'll just have to wait and see. This is my first time at this, so let's see how it goes. Okay guys, that was a few clips I've showed you there now of the badger set. I'd just like to thank you all for watching, and if you like this video, please give it a like and subscribe. And we'll have more and more videos to come along. I've other projects on, like kingfishers, pine martens, the red squirrels, which I'm documenting here in my local patch. There's going to be lots more to come. Buzzards. We'll see how it goes from there.